This streetball legend was the original GOAT. Now, the term GOAT gets thrown around way too much, and many incorrectly believe MJ was the original GOAT. In reality, the nickname was reserved for New York legend Earl Manigault. He grew up in Harlem, playing against NBA legends like Kareem, Tiny Archibald, and Dr. J. Rumor has it, Earl's vertical was 60 inches, but his academic performance was terrible, and he slipped into drug use. He was expelled from high school, but despite the issues, Earl had a number of colleges interested. He chose Johnson C. Smith University and quickly became overwhelmed by schoolwork. He dropped out and found himself back in New York, where he slipped into heroin addiction. This led to prison, but he came out on a mission to improve the community. Earl started the GOAT tournament, but soon relapsed and went back to prison. After getting out a second time, Earl managed to stay clean, but died in 98 at the age of 53 after complications tied to years of drug use. In his biography, Earl wrote, "For every Michael Jordan, there's an Earl Manigault. We all can't make it. Someone has to fall. I was that one." Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.